So now, if we crash, we have much less footage possible to get lost. Where is my boy, Sophie? Alright, so Sophie.
Moving to position.
Up here.
Hostiles making the rounds.
Nice. That's a little risky. That's a little risky even for me. Let's jump up here.
Moving out. Let's see.
Okay. So let's put another ranger on this side.
Here I come.
I believe we're past the point of rational discourse.
We didn't come here to talk.
Yeah, take it down.
Your persistence is admirable, but tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before you, Commander.
Return to us. You were once our greatest asset against this world. You can be so once again.
Nice rift, get damage on all three of them. Good start. If I had the plasma? Got a plasma coming out of this one? It's just short. Ah, we'll try this. 6-5 to take the first one down. Oh, missed with 3 damage.
Ah, enemy is still up!
Forgot he had that stock. I thought it was a dodge. Easy way to get that. Somebody! Say we have them. Looks like I might have kind of confused the game here. So let's Oh, come on. I definitely confused the game a little bit there. I could do stasis, but
taking it
right now.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
that. Like, I need to kill two more avatars, but if the avatars aren't here, obviously I can't kill them. So that could be an issue. Missed. Blade storm?
They're moving the blade!
Oh, dodge. He's pissed. And he's on fire. Yeah. Untouchable because I got a kill! Oh, I love Rangers so much!
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position. At least set them on fire if you don't kill them.
You can't handle me.
I don't think anybody could. This fucking guy.
Position.
40%. And it is it. Because we don't give a damn. We don't care about anybody or anything. Flash.
Come get some.
I mean, why not? Oh, wow. The 92 misses. The 40 hits, but the 92 misses.
Enemy is still.
garbage.
Position compromised. More of them coming in.
I don't know. Head over one.
Troops here.
I could maybe this fire. I could take that shot again. That's where I wish I had been standing.
Ugh, knock the wind out of me. The cavalry's here.
Damn it. Now instead of 15, or I could move to that. Oh, I don't have a hell of bullets. Like do.
I'm away.
Explosives. Seven to ten, which is nice. Versus five to four. Four to five. There you go.
Superheated.
Boom. Cover though. What's my chance? 47. Shit. That's a shit chance. I already used Shadow Keeper though. Should I just take this or do I have something better? Maybe do like an increased jump with that. Alright, this is all I have right now. So I think that's probably worth taking. I don't think stepping up here is gonna make the pistol better chance. Let's take this. Dang.
Not
nice.
Even close.
Would have been nice to hit that. Okay. Alright, so we got the commander. We can pretty much not do anything worse than that. We could potentially do an Icarus jump. Avatar is there. Icarus jump to there? I think so. I think so. Hi. Bam. There's two.
Impressed yet?
I've never been more impressed. And we'll just hop behind some.
No problem, boss.
Possible. And then Commander can step up here. I'm not gonna take a 60, I don't think. That's just my control thing. This is temporary, unfortunately. So maybe I can just move him towards the center and make him a target for other people. At least gets him out of our hair for a couple turns. Blitzstorm, but she is in trouble. That's the one regret. And he's burning, which means if he shoots, it's going to be poor. If he, he shouldn't be able to make it. This is the battle run. Look at his dang. He has poor chance. Oh, damn it! Still hit. Yeah, putting her in that situation was risk. Big risk. Blitzstorm. Get back. Oh, if he had burned, he'd be dead. He is burning! Yes! He's done. But he's gonna get this shot. Oh, shit, that hit too? I didn't think it was gonna be like this. I knew she'd be in trouble, but I really didn't think they would all come at her like that. Blade Storm. Alright. So she should... Well, we got codexes. So... I was gonna say she should have survived. Really? You're gonna shoot her? Untouchable, because she got that kill with the axe! Oh, shit! That's fantastic. Blade Storm. That's just a miss.
Incoming over here!
Yeah, she is in a bad situation. Man, if Bonnie ends up dying in the final mission, that is exactly what's happening. Bleeding out. Not dead. Bleeding out. No longer burning. That's bullshit. So just bleeding out. So we can still get through this without Bonnie dying.
They've got friends!
Oh, come on. Let's do the action. I need... Damn it!
Let's rock!
Just...
I'm on it!
I just meant to stay cool right now.
On your order.
I probably should have plasma blasted too. After the Viper, please.
Looks like they called in backup.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
No avatar. Oh no, there is one. Right. There we go. That's our focus. Avon. Disable her weapon.
Whew. I'm under fire.
Yeah, that's all right. We'll figure us out. Good hit. Two turns. I don't want Bonnie to die. Alright. Commander. Step up. I'm sure that's... Yeah, I think it's gonna be that. No lance. Fucking avatar. Nine. Looks like 16 to go. Staying close, staying close. That's actually a pretty smart move. Good advice for us. 45. Only 65 to hit it. Poison. Option. Don't lie. The avatar. Behind some cover. Could bladed. Icarus, Icarus, Icarus. Let me drop in with him. Yes. Oh, I should have checked to see if I could do it in the corner. That would have been better if this doesn't turn out to be the last turn. But I have a feeling this is the last turn. I need somebody to hit 4 damage on this damn thing. Ah, right to the center. We got a grenade. It's over. It's over, ladies and gentlemen. Demo, you've been a hero. You've been a hero this entire time. Let's do it once more.
Here, catch.
We have a completed series on the channel. I can't fucking believe it. Cannot fucking believe it. And Bonnie didn't die. Yes.
Without the Elder stabilizing the psionic network, everything's going haywire. That gate's not gonna hold much longer.
You heard her. Shen, tell me you've got a plan B here.
What are we looking at?
Nice work.
Was it anything on my end? This shouldn't even be possible. Unless...
Commander, whatever it is you're doing, it's working.
Just make sure you save enough juice for your own trip home.
Episode 17, okay? Not as lengthy a series as I had thought this would be. This is only episode 17, which obviously means 15 missions. We have two-parters. Only 15 missions.
What the hell is happening here, Doctor?
That seems crazy.
It's the Elders.
That it was only 15 missions.
Our link, enveloping the commander's consciousness.
It's been a lot longer.
Let's sever the connection.
We do that, we risk a complete overload.
We will claim what was given. We will be whole once more. No! Your victory here means the end for all others. It will follow you as it followed us.
Stabilizing. Synaptic activity returning to acceptable levels.
And one transdimensional psionic network down for the count.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
This is the Liberation Network broadcasting on all frequencies. Advent is in full retreat across all areas.
Heavy fighting continues in the city's centers as Advent forces attempt to regroup.
We're barely keeping up with the flood of refugees here, as people continue to desert the Advent-controlled city centers.
Full curfew remains in effect as the administration deals with the ongoing crisis.
To all of you in the occupied zones, hold your ground. Continue the fight. We promise you, help is on the way.
Come on, friend.
Victory. September 23rd of the first year, obviously. Veteran, that's the one thing. This is veteran instead of commander. Would like to have Series 2 and Victory. But Iron Man, that's pretty nice. Of course, I can't help but think about those two crashes where I had to take alternate actions because it kept crashing. That's a shame. 24 flawless missions out of the 36. That's pretty nice. No missions lost. I lost 3 soldiers, unfortunately. That was Chris, because of the crash. That was the reason he died. It was the other ranger before Sophie. And I'm gonna forget her name. And I'm gonna feel like an ass about it. Paula. She died as well. I don't remember the third one at all. I have no idea who that might have been. That doesn't... That doesn't ring true to me at all. I have no idea who that third soldier would have been. I seem to vaguely remember that it happened during a facility mission. But I don't know... I don't know who it might have been. I can't think of any name. Unless I had another ranger at one point besides Paula. Yeah, I have no idea. 18 soldiers saw action. That seems high to me. 72 days to the first colonel. 123 days wounded. Oof. One psionic drainer. Low on scientists and engineers based on the world. Only 37 days to the mag weapons. That seems low to me. I don't know about the rest of it though. Plated armor is probably really high. 102 days to plated armor, that's probably really high. Only one facility. Supplies earned from Black Market, 455. I think there's a trophy for 1,000, so we almost got half of that here. That's pretty nice. Intel's low compared to the world. And 145 paid to Black Market, that's also low compared to the world average. Can I view my soldiers? No. No, I can't. I would have liked to have been able to go back and see who that third soldier was. That would have been a nice thing. But I think this is just going to take me to the main menu right now. And we're going to call it because loading it up, because of Iron Man, loading it up is going to put me on the final turn again. So I don't think we have any way to see my soldiers. So there we go. My first experience with the DLC. Didn't use the Boltcaster hardly at all. Shadowkeeper is awesome. The axe, the hunter's axe is awesome. Freeze Bomb, I don't know if I used it. I know I brought it along a few times. I don't remember specifically using it at any point. I probably did early on, but... It's something probably worth bringing, especially when you've got plated armor with the two pockets. But that Boltcaster, man, if you could just get a second shot on it, it would be fantastic. But yeah, let's just look at load game, and it's going to be Operation Leviathan, I'm sure. Yeah. So we can't see who the third soldier was, unfortunately, but we can see Stupid Sexy Flanders right there, and we can say thank you all for watching this series, and I guess I'll see you in Season 4, whenever that ends up being. Until then, take care.